The first and last time I met her, we was children 7 years by. She held my hand so softly, she was perfectly shy. My family went to wander 6 years in foreign land. I returned on last evening to take her by my hand. Let go, 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 let go. Long by breaking morn, I met with my girl. Crossed eyes, so I sent her from this world. I cracked her with my shovel. She bent my shovel's blade. She still had them crossed eyes. I dug her crooked grave.
This is how it's always been. This is how we do things in the country.
Sought her kinfolk out. I asked to sing at her funeral. They said,
"Son, we'd be proud."
Creeping round this town, entered every pine board shed, all their tools I did found. I put them in my vice grip, turn them to the left and the right, returned them to their tool sheds, straightened out this town with might. Now when they hoe a garden,
you see it angles to the northeast.
When they raise a new building,
you see it leans askew and long doth it creep.
Now when they shape a new tool,
well, from the ones he's made on straight, see every which way things be crossing up. All these crooked graves, they will be our feet.
This is how it's always been. This is how we do things in the country. This is how it's always been. This is how we do things in the country. This is how it's always been. This is how we do things in the country.